Welcome back to Strictly Politics. Still with us here in the studio, Justice Secretary Laila De Lima. Ma'am, let's go very quickly for the first 2 minutes na lang. On the So short question, short answer. It's the President's first year in office. How do you rate him?
Oh, 8.
Wow. 8 out of 10.
Pasado. Because I see him really in action mm-hmm. and how he works. Mm-hmm. Contrary to the perception of some, mm-hmm. he's a very hardworking president. Ano yan eh? Ayaw nga niyang, you know, he attends meeting na hindi siya prepared.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Madetalya ba siya?
Madetalya, mabusisi.
Napaka-OC siya, in other words?
Madetalya talaga. Madetalya. He wants to be very sure.
Uh-huh. Okay. Let's go to your hobby. So, target shooting. Was this because of the president? That's why you took it up?
Well, even before, when I was in election practice. Ah, okay. May mga times na ako noon nagsushooting, but it's been years. Uh-huh, and okay. Then,
so you got interested in it again because of the president?
Well,
I mean, it's good office PR, di ba? Parang you take up the hobby of your boss. Parang ganun.
Well, he was encouraging me.
Ah,
so
okay.
One time, once pa lang nga ako nag-join sa kanya sa practice shooting, mm-hmm. and he really taught me yung mga weaknesses na nakita niya. Mm-hmm. At tinuruan niya
like
ako.
Like what? Give us one example.
Of course, the grip. Uh-huh. Very, you know, is the grip. Mm-hmm. And you know, the focus. Uh-huh. Na look at a target, etc. Mm-hmm. Seryoso siya. Stricto mm-hmm. siya na magturo. Mm-hmm.
So, are you any good?
I can shoot.
You can shoot?
Yes, I can shoot.
Ah, okay. How does it feel to hold a gun and to pull the trigger?
It's actually one of the more effective therapies talaga.
Shooting. Talaga? What do you mean?
Therapy. You forget all
is
other...
Is it like an exhaust valve kind of thing? Or
it's a therapy, definitely, therapy. Because I have several forms of therapy. And this is one of them.
Yeah.
It makes you forget. Mm-hmm. All others, okay. the daily stressful life uh-huh. that you have, all the challenges, all the problems, both official and even personal, uh-huh. you really get to forget mm-hmm. while shooting.
Do you own a licensed firearm?
Oh yes.
You carry it around with you?
Yes, one I carry the one with the.
Which one is that? What is it?
The Glock.
The Glock.
Yeah.
Okay. Would you ever use it on anyone?
No.
No.
Except for practice shooting.
For practice shooting. No, oh, but like what's about self-defense or?
No.
Hindi mo kailangan na maraming bodyguard.
Yes, I have not been okay. in that situation.
Okay. But you could you ever shoot anyone?
Well, I can shoot.
No, but yeah, that's shoot. Target practice shooting. But could you shoot a human being?
I would not know. Until that scenario happens, I really would not know. You can never tell.
That
you know,
coming
self,
from a
self-defense.
Yeah. That coming from the former Commission on Human Rights.
Yes.
Chair. How's your regrouping, ma'am? Magaling? Regrouping? Parang
wala pa ako doon
sa
regrouping.
Okay. Well, let's talk about your
complicated
other...
Complicated na yan.
Let's talk about yung other therapy nyo, no? Your family. No, you take care of your apos.
Yes, I have two apos. 5-year-old, 2-year-old. Mm-hmm. 5-year-old is Brandon. 2-year-old, Hannah. They're so makulit. Mm-hmm. Talagang it eradicates all my worries in life whenever I see them. They stay with me. Mm-hmm. Brandon, by the way, is a special child, mm-hmm. autistic, just like my eldest son. Mm-hmm. So I have two special
angels.
People with me. They're my special angels. Mm-hmm. People say na yun daw ang mga swerte ko. Mm-hmm. Especially my son, mm-hmm. a 28-year-old Israel.
Mm-hmm. Okay, okay. There's also the dancing, the dogs, the driving, and the dating. So let's go. I-clear natin yung iba para we have more time for the dating. So you dance, you do ballroom dancing?
Yeah, although lately, bihira na.
Ah,
When I was in practice, it used to be about what? Weekly.
Mm.
And then unti-unting naging bihira. Especially now, bihirang
bihira. So now like once a month na lang?
Not even.
Not even? When is the last time you went dancing?
Well, actually, 2 weeks ago because mm-hmm. I guested in an event na may ballroom.
Are you graceful? I mean, do you have one left foot and one right foot?
You just ask people. Many people know how I dance.
you're too, ano. And then you cook, your best sellers, I understand, are?
Laing. And Pochero.
Yeah, sayang you didn't bring tonight. Oh, and you have 7 Labradors.
Yes.
Yeah.
Kirby, Whiskey, and JR. Sila ang nasa bahay ko, yung iba, pinapaalaga ko sa iba. Uh-huh. I used to have more, but I distributed them to my relatives and close friends. I don't sell. Mm-hmm. I don't sell my Labradors. This come from the same couple lang. So my original dog was Kirby, and then si yung babae si Whiskey. They're still with me. Mm-hmm. They're about what, 10 to 11 year old, 10 to 11 years with me.
Ah,
and
okay.
Nakadalawa na silang set of offsprings. Mm-hmm. So some I retained, some I gave out.
Mm-hmm. Okay, well, let's drop the question about the driving. Let's go straight to the dating matters of the heart. So you're a single mom. How long have you been separated from your husband?
My marriage has been annulled in 2001.
Ah, okay, okay. How long did it take you to get the annulment?
3 years.
Mabilis na yun, ano?
Mabilis na siguro yun.
Ah, okay. What kind of man do you like?
Someone who can stand really on his own. Marunong manindigan. But I won't be.
You have this smile on your face. Are you dating right now, man?
Dating?
Yeah, are you dating? I mean, are you going out on dates?
Can I invoke my right to privacy?
No. you're a public official.
Yeah, I'd rather invoke my right to privacy.
Oh, so you must be dating
because you're invoking your right. I cherish so much my privacy.
Yeah.
And then something that, it's difficult to actually really maintain my sense of privacy. Now that I have security, how can I go out dating when the security are there?
Is there. Oo. Masyadong tutok sa inyo, no? Paano kayo makakapag-date? So, do you have a boyfriend? Is the one you're dating your boyfriend?
Oh, yes.
Ah!
She has a boyfriend.
Oh, my God. So, there's a steady guy.
And that's... Okay.
That's what?
That's the most that I can say.
Yeah, I'm not going to ask his
name.
Don't
ask more questions about that.
Okay. Okay. But he's not a government official. Private person. That's why you want that to be your
comment.
Private side. Oh my God, no comment. Oh my God, mag-iisip ngayon. Kaya ako makakatulong ngayong gabi, mag-iisip ako sino kaya yun.
I invoke my right to privacy.
Okay. So you have a soft, sweet side. I mean, you're not just plain
scary. Yes, many people actually do not know that. Now, while I appear to be tough when it comes to my work, but I'm a different person as a woman, as a mother,
okay.
As a friend.
How long have you been together?
Who?
Your boyfriend. Sinabi yung kanina your boyfriend. How long have you been together?
I don't remember.
A few months, siguro.
A few years.
A few years. Oh. Steady yun,
ma'am. But I promised myself and even my kids that I won't remarry. Even if the judicial declaration of nullity gives
us
the right.
We're not naman going there. I'm not going to ask about you remarrying. I'm just, so several years. Does your boss know him?
No.
No?
I don't
know.
Hindi
niyo pinapakilala? You don't bring him around and say,
No. I value my privacy.
Oh, okay. I was about to ask, do you have a crush, etc.? But then... Yan talagang you have to invoke your right against self-incrimination or somebody will get angry. Oh, what's this? What's this on the prompter? Oh, I'm sorry. It's a question. Ah, okay. Sige. So we'll leave the matters of the heart. I'm sure Secretary De Lima would feel much more comfortable if we do that. But anyway, okay. Some questions, ma'am. It's not about the dating. No? A businessman who refuses to be named has a question as the new competition authority of the Aquino administration. Will the DOJ take over the NTC hearings on the PLDT's purchase of Digitel?
No, because NTC has its own mandate, and it falls also within its jurisdiction. As a competition authority, we are mandated to also investigate and prosecute. Mm-hmm. Now, we can monitor the hearings before the NTC, but we can also do our own investigation. I should say that the mandate of the DOJ as the new competition authority is concurrent to any other agency which has also some authority or jurisdiction over these matters.
Mm-hmm. Apart from your work in the DOJ, you know, what we see of you, the controversial side, Visconde massacre, Maguindanao massacre, Panay massacre, the Sir Corbito double murder case. Are there other major projects that the DOJ is doing? For example, and I was asked to ask you this, no? Is there a project in the works to recodify all
penal Oh yes, the Criminal Code Committee, that's ongoing. Yeah. Mm. Remember that we have a penal code which is circa 1932. Mm-hmm. So it's time to really revisit. It's time to weed out the irrelevant provisions and also put in the new provisions, like, for example, cyber crimes, mm-hmm. and then human trafficking, etc., because there's a whole host of special laws, penal laws, that we are integrating them, we're consolidating them. Mm-hmm. And actually, in project na yan, gustong-gusto yan ni Presidente, mm-hmm. because he was telling me that even when he was still a congressman, he was already pushing for it. Mm-hmm. So ang end result or yung output nitong Criminal Code Committee is something that we will submit to Congress, mm-hmm. for consideration.
Mm-hmm. I have 10 seconds to go. Is there an update, ma'am, on the Ruby Barrameda case? Her sister Rochelle is, mm-hmm. asking about it. Naka bin